Good morning, students. Today we start our first chapter of biology, that is life processes. The first question arises that what are life processes? So the organism is alive if there is some movement in the organism. As you all know that the living organism like human, animals, they can jump, they can run. All the plants and animals are living beings. As you see that the movements in plants are usually slow and is not easily observable. But the plants can move towards a stimulus. Like sunflower moves towards the sunlight. The basic example of a movement in plants. Then, what are the characteristics of living organisms? The main characteristics of living organisms are, living organisms move by themselves. They need food, air, and water to survive. They can grow. They can respond to changes in the environment. They release energy during respiration. They excrete waste products. They can reproduce. All living organisms are made up of small molecular units called cells. As you all know, that what is a cell? Cell is a basic unit of life. These molecular units' movement is not observed easily. Life processes include all the processes carried out by living organism to maintain their life by formation and repair of cells. The main part of life processes are like nutrition, respiration, transportation, and excretion, growth, movement, reproduction. These are all the different life processes which occur in our body. What is the basic requirement of life process? The basic requirement of life process is the energy. But where we get this energy from? We get this energy from our food. That process, the taking of food, is known as nutrition.